Have you ever wondered why your knuckles, knees, neck, and nearly every other joint in your body sometimes cracks?
Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Our bodies are full of all kinds of different joints in all shapes and sizes, each helping your skeleton make all kinds of movements. Hinge joints swing back and forth like, well, a hinge on a door. Elbows and knees are good examples of this. Ball and socket joints, like the shoulder and hip, can rotate around and swing. Gliding joints are usually small and always flexible so that bones can slip and slide against each other. You'll find them in your wrists, ankles, spine, and shoulder blades. Others, like the pivot, condyloid, and saddle joints, help you have movements in your neck, jaw, and fingers. Okay, so that's all the different kinds of joints we have in our bodies, but why do they make that snapping sound sometimes? Well, it turns out that the creepy cracking we hear is simply the sound of tiny little air bubbles full of gas escaping the fluid between our joints and popping. You see, a joint is just the spot where two bones meet. If those bones were always rubbing, scraping, and spinning against each other, they would wear out pretty quickly as we age. So, our bodies naturally cover our joints in specular fluids that keep the bones connected without grinding together. That fluid doesn't just keep your bones at a safe distance, it's also chock full of good nutrients to keep the joint healthy. Whenever you use one of your joints, the fluid bends and stretches, causing little gas bubbles to form inside the liquid. When they finally pop, it makes that loud noise we know. That's why some people can crack their knuckles or other joints on command. All it takes is popping those bubbles to make the noise. That's also why people can't pop the same spot over and over all day long. The joint needs to refill with new gas bubbles before it can crack again. So, is cracking your joints dangerous? Nope. Experts say it's perfectly okay to pop your joints from time to time. So, feel free to get cracking!